A man with a history of sexual exploitation of a child has now been arrested. Fountain police arrested Dustin Huntington, they say, yesterday. He's facing multiple charges tonight. Police say Huntington has a previous conviction for sexual exploitation. They say he's also a registered sex offender. Detectives say they're looking for any additional victims or witnesses. If you or someone you know has any information that can help, please call Fountain Police. Their number on your screen, 719-382-4288.